Thankfully, they are away at the first time of asking. And what a start from Brisco. Hobbs going well and Frey coming wide on the outside. Brisco all at a canter. 7.04, the unofficial time. Not just a good qualification, a brilliant qualification. Rounded down to 7.03, second fastest athlete in the world this year.